I'm here at Red Bank High School. Today we are going to be asking our peers what would motivate them to make better grades and what they think rewards for making good grades would be. Come with me. Do you make straight A's?
Yeah.
Do you think you should be rewarded for making straight A's?
Yeah, definitely. Jeans pass.
I think those that make straight A's should be rewarded.
They're to like let us wear gym shorts.
Pizza party.
Money, money, money. God.
I think the teachers being more interested in what I'm learning.
Give us free food.
I like to do stuff, not just sit in class all the time.
I want recess, but talk more. Don't just give us assignments, like book assignments and stuff. So maybe like actually teach because you're a teacher.
I need some form of motivation of how it's going to help me other than with getting into a college.
Now you see that there's a lot of things at Red Bank High School that motivate students to do better in school. Now all we have to do is think about it and apply it to everyday life. From Red Bank High School, I'm Tucker Williams.
Tennessee. Lord, I've really been real stressed. Down and out, losing grass. Although I am black and brown, some problems got me pessimistic. Brothers and sisters keep messing up. Why does it have to be so damn tough? I don't know where I can go to let these ghosts out of my skull. My grandma passed, my brother's gone. I never at once felt so alone. I know you're supposed to be my steering wheel, not just...